Mark wrote this after 9/11, and we're coming up on the 10th anniversary. There's only pain and suffering, and much that I can do. It's so senseless, and I feel defenseless, so small. I can lock my windows, bolt my doors, but if I don't feel safe enough to speak my mind anymore, then what's the use? There's nothing left to lose. I'm gonna love, gonna believe, gonna dream, gonna roll on my sleeves, give everything until there's nothing left to give. That's the only way I know how to live. It was a nightmare, no tone to chill. On the streets of New York City, just like the gates of hell, in a flash.